The Ministry of Interior, Gromahatai, was charged with all civilian matters and all its personnel in capital and all other cities in the kingdom, as well as the corvée, unpaid labor, throughout the kingdom. The official title of Minister of Interior, known as the Samuha Nayok, was Chao Praya Chakri Si Onkarak Samuha Nayok Akarat Maha Sena Bodhi.